Next week, the adventures of Ozzie and Harriet will be brought to you by the Quaker Oats Company, makers of fine foods for the whole family. Now a word about one of the many fine Quaker products.
When I say one morning I was peacefully enjoying my favorite breakfast cereal, when in comes my nephew, Beauregard.
Just what you doing, Uncle Senado?
Don't bother me, Beauregard. Have some Quaker puffed wheat or puffed rice and leave me be.
Is this flavored up? Flavor, that is, like bubblegum?
No, son. My cereal has got to taste natural.
No peppermint?
It ain't natural.
Well, Uncle Senator, what's it do?
Nothing, son. It just lays there and tastes good.
I declare they ought to do something to it.
Beauregard, Quaker puffed wheat and puffed rice are just right like they are. When you got a good thing, don't mess around with it. I say there's just no flavor like natural flavor. You can't beat the crisp, fresh taste of Quaker puffed wheat and puffed rice. That's a cereal, son.